Hello lovely YouTube family, it's a pleasure to have you back. Join us today in our new video as we talk about the inside of the Octopus Superyacht. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more amazing content. This is a very interesting topic that you cannot afford to miss, so keep watching. What's an Octopus Superyacht? Briefly, let's look at what an Octopus Superyacht is. The Octopus Superyacht is a mega superyacht built for the co-founder of Microsoft called Paul Allen. This particular yacht is one of the biggest yachts in the world. This yacht was launched back in the year 2003 at a cost of a mind-blowing $200 million. Wow, this is quite a lot of money. Octopus is a private vessel that is used in every special occasions. For example, it can be loaned for research, rescue missions, or exploration projects. The exciting part about the Octopus Superyacht is that it can go for a long distance without having to refuel, and this is quite amazing. This means that the owner could go on vacations for a long time without worrying about the fuel, and who wouldn't want this, right? After finding out about the Octopus, I'm sure we're quite curious to find out about the inside of the Octopus Superyacht. Keep watching as I take you through the coming part. Inside the Octopus Superyacht. This particular yacht has been built for comfort and luxury, which is very amazing and amusing. Most of the people who have boarded the Octopus yacht have explained the feeling of owning a private hotel over the sea, and we can tell that this is a pretty good experience. The Octopus has its own dive set, which is quite good for a yacht, in case of emergency or any incident of capsizing. But I doubt if the Octopus can easily capsize. Also, there's a hyperbaric chamber that is specifically used to avoid decompression sickness after a series of scuba diving in the sea. This is very awesome. Don't you think so, guys? Quickly, let me show you the inside of the Octopus Superyacht that I know you're all dying to hear of. A beach club. How interesting could this be? Imagine owning a beach club inside a yacht. This could be very exciting to try because it's quite an irony that a yacht travels over water while there is a beach club inside the yacht. I know most of you are thinking why to have a beach club inside a yacht when you can just put a stop to your journey and enjoy the beach side of the ocean. This is very amusing and quite a lot of people would kill to own this due to the various amazing features in the Octopus. At this juncture, I know you've just gotten more curious to know about more features in the Octopus Superyacht. Don't go anywhere because in the next second, I will be showing you other amazing features in the Octopus. A huge outdoor pool. Guys, can you imagine having a pool inside the yacht when you can just swim inside the beach just outside the yacht? From the above two features, we can see why the Octopus is considered to be built for luxury and pure comfort. A jacuzzi. A jacuzzi on a yacht? This is one of the many things you can never see just like that. You have to be someone very important in order to view such. You might as well consider having your yacht, but be sure enough that the cost is going to be very expensive and you have to plan your budget well before actually purchasing a yacht like this one. Remember, there are maintenance costs that you have to handle, so check on your budget before you can think about purchasing a yacht. A hangoff for helicopters. At this rate, with all these inside a yacht, you might as well consider living in the yacht because there's everything you need in there. Having a hangoff for helicopters in a yacht is quite helpful, though it may seem very unnecessary. The architectural design behind this Octopus yacht is up to the mark and very competent. The inventor of this design must have been very creative. A floodable deck. This could be scary considering that most of us fear a lot of water. Why would a yacht have a floodable deck? The floodable deck was specifically designed to host various submarines inside the Octopus. While on the yacht, in case you get bored, you can try out some submarines and feel how they work. This is pretty interesting because it keeps you busy and it helps you learn something about the submarines and even the underground water. A suitable living room. This particular one is inside the Octopus. It exhibits the creative designs that have been used to decorate that particular living room. It has quite a lot of beautiful chairs and even a piano that you can play whenever you feel bored. This living room has a very nice sea view at the front. You're not going to believe this, but guys, imagine that particular living area can accommodate a number of 26 guests. Music recording room. Wow, guys. Wow. Can you imagine having a recording room inside a yacht? This could be very interesting, especially to music lovers. It would make your journey more interesting, and this is what everyone desires to have for journeys across the ocean. Cinema room. Imagine traveling in a water vessel that has a cinema room. You wouldn't even wish for the journey to come to an end. This is because the fun and the comfort that you are receiving are so good that it makes it hard to come out of the yacht. Basketball court. This is also shocking, because how big is the yacht in order to even fit a basketball court? This is quite amusing, but checking the details, we can see that this yacht is 414 feet big. Well, that is pretty big and very fascinating. This makes us eager to see the Octopus Superyacht face to face, eye to eye, and even to be able to enter inside and see for yourself what really happens inside the octopus. Glass bottom. This is specifically designed for observations by guests. Here, the guests can see the view of the ocean from the bottom through the clear glass that has been set specifically inside the lounge. Gym. This body fitness center and wellness center is equipped with all the required fitness materials, including the gym instructor to guide you on the right thing to do while doing your exercise. The spa. Thinking of more beauty techniques? The spa will be a good place to go and get some massage and some beauty stuff that will make you feel rejuvenated and pretty strong. Also, it helps boost your self-esteem even more, because you now have the confidence to stand in front of people, knowing that your face looks much better after a session of facials in the octopus. After a long day, the massage will help in relaxing your body parts and make you feel fresh again. This is very amusing because it spices up your journey or vacation to whichever place you're going to. The rooms. There are 13 rooms inside the octopus, and the master room suite looks all span and beautiful on top of their deck. This type of yacht makes someone want to live on it and, as a matter of fact, to never come out of it. The beds in the various rooms are very comfortable and cozy, making someone enjoy their sleep inside the octopus. The original owner of the octopus, Paul Allen, purchased the octopus at about $17 million, and this was nothing to him, because he had a net worth of around $20 billion, and you can see this is quite a lot of money to possess. Sadly enough, in the year 2018, Paul Allen died. May his soul rest in peace. Shortly after his death, the price of the octopus was set at a whopping $325 million. Wow! This is a lot of money and profitable to the seller, because imagine selling at $325 million when you bought at $17 million. This is quite an achievement because the profit is like 100 times the original price. Even more. During his time, he preferred to use the octopus to travel to the farthest parts of the world, and this was a good choice because he couldn't get bored during the whole journey, considering that he was fully equipped to beat down boredom inside the octopus. Paul Allen set the bar too high in the world of yachts. Quite a lot of people are trying to come up with more super yachts. Beware that the Octopus Superyacht is not the most expensive yacht or even biggest. There have been bigger yachts that are also very beautiful. The exciting part of the Octopus Superyacht is that the engine has been created in a specific way that it can be able to cut through ice. The Titanic was an awakening call to engineers and architects to come up with something better than icebergs. The Octopus Superyacht is an amazing yacht to be in, but sadly, not everyone gets invited on the yacht. It's just a few who can get invited, and most of them are popular people, not ordinary. I hope you enjoy the video today. Remember to give us a thumbs up if you like the video. You can also comment on how you feel about this video. See you soon. Until next time, bye.